family shifted, she didn't even know who she was or where she lived. And her father's a policeman.
What do you do at work, Daddy?
Well, I help people who are in trouble. But first I have to find out who they are and where they live. I take out my notebook and ask, what is your name and where do you live?
Can we play that game, Daddy?
All right. What is your name?
Midi.
What's your other name?
What do you mean?
Well, Midi is your first name. What's your last name? See for yourself. Mere Potu.
Mere Potu.
That's right. Potu, your family name.
Is that all the game, Daddy?
Not quite. Now, where do you live?
Here.
But what's the name of your street?
Don't know.
I'll show you. There's the name of your street, Mere. Rimu Street.
Rimu Street.
And what's that number on our letterbox?
It's a 3.
Right. Right. Now tell me who you are and where you live.
I'm Mary Putu and I live at 3 Remo Street.
Good girl.
What's your name and where do you live?
I'm Mary Potto and I live at 3 Remu Street.
Oh, good girl, to say your name and address so clear. You come with me and we'll soon find your parents.
You've got to know your name and address to keep yourself safe.